Hello and welcome everyone on this official platform of Legacy IAS Academy. So today in this session, I'm going to discuss one of the important issue which was recently mentioned in the Hindu newspaper, and it is also a guidelines from the side of ICMR to improve the dietary things in terms of Indian fooding style. So recently ICMR has issued dietary guidelines for Indians so that to prevent non-communicable diseases like obesity and diabetes, because the rate of obesity and diabetes has been increasing. Okay, that is why there is a need to have a kind of healthy lifestyle. So that is why ICMR released 17 dietary guidelines to meet the requirements of essential nutrients as well as to prevent people from non-communicable diseases like obesity and diabetes. Clear? So there are 17 guidelines which are issued by ICMR. So these are the guidelines which are issued by ICMR, as you can see here. Okay, so eat variety of foods to ensure balanced diet, then ensure provision of extra food and health care during pregnancy and lactation period. Clear? Then guideline number 3, with respect to breastfeeding for the babies up to 6 months, continue breastfeeding till 2 years and beyond. Clear? So these are some guidelines which are issued by ICMR because of increase in non-communicable diseases. So this was also there in the Hindu newspaper. Now in terms of UPSC examination, UPSC can ask about communicable and non-communicable diseases and important provisions with respect to dietary guidelines. Clear? So they released 17 dietary guidelines which says that 56.4% of disease burden in India due to unhealthy diet. और आजकल ये देखने को भी मिलता है, बहुत सारे वीडियोस जब सोशल मीडिया में ओपन करते हैं तो बहुत सारे आजकल लोगों ने अपने फूड के साथ एक्सपेरिमेंट शुरू कर दिया है. क्लियर? फूड ब्लॉगर्स अजीब अजीब तरीके के वीडियोस डाल रहे हैं. क्लियर? सो दिस हैज इंक्रीज्ड द डिजीज बर्डन इन इंडिया, दैट इज व्हाई आईसीएमआर हैड टू कम अप विद डाइटरी गाइडलाइंस. क्लियर? नाउ so first of all, let me tell you that these guidelines are issued by National Institute of Nutrition. Now this National Institute of Nutrition is in Hyderabad and it comes under and it works under Indian Council of Medical Research, that is ICMR. Now these guidelines are drafted by a multidisciplinary committee of expert, and this committee is led by Dr. Hemlata R, who is also a director of ICMR, National Institute of Nutrition. Getting my point? So 17 guidelines have been listed in Dietary Guidelines of India, and there is a need for balanced diet. So balanced diet, ab log balanced diet ke naam par bhi kya karte, overeating karte. That is why now this time this ICMR has properly explained that how much calories should be taken. Clear? So a balanced diet should provide not more than 45% calories from cereals and millets. Clear? Then up to 15% of calories from pulses, beans and meat, and rest of the calories should comes from nuts, vegetables, fruits and milk. So these things are properly explained and mentioned by ICMR. Clear? Because of unhealthy dietary things at present in India, which increase the risk of diseases. Getting my point? So that is why Indian Council of Medical Research advises against the consumption of protein supplements also. Clear? In new dietary guidelines, is guideline mein ye bhi baat ki gayi hai, bahut sare log gym jaate hain aur supplement khate hain, protein powder. Getting my point? So these supplements are also harmful. That is why ICMR also advises against the consumption of these protein supplements. Getting my point? So in these new guidelines, now the question here is why? What is the issue behind this? So the most important reason here is, the context here is that ICMR, that is Indian Council of Medical Research, has shared these 17 guidelines clear, so that they can help Indians to eat better and stay healthy. Clear? So they have given 17 guidelines which are important, okay, that every Indian should follow. So they have given advice on what to eat and what to avoid the things. Clear? So as they have said that eat different kind of foods. So let me show you. So as you can see here, so they talked about pregnancy and pregnant ladies, how much nutrition they should take. So for early pregnancy care, as they have mentioned, drink a lot of water, take prenatal vitamins, then check your weight, exercise regularly. Clear? So take care of your mental health. Then raw food ko avoid kiya jaye, caffeine should be limited. Clear? Diet, eat a diet which is nutritious, high in fruits, vegetable and all. Clear? So basically they are talking about eat different fruits, try all kind of foods for a good mix of nutrients. Getting my point? Now the care during, there is need for the care during the time period of pregnancy. So pregnant women, they need more care, they need more food also, and babies should only have a breast milk for first 6 months, which is clearly mentioned by ICMR this time. Clear? So these things are very important. Now as this time ICMR also mentioned about like protein supplements. Getting my point? So now ICMR is also saying that watch your salt. Clear? Now why? Because too much salt is not good for health. So use less salt, and instead of salt, people can use herbs also. Clear? So to, instead of spices and all, use herbs to make food tasty instead of salt. Clear? And now this time this ICMR say no to protein powder. Clear? There is no need for protein powder, there is no need for protein supplements to get strong. Clear? Eat eggs. Clear? These are natural proteins, beans, milk, for these natural protein. Getting my point? Because abhi bahut sare aise cases bhi aa chuke hain, that these cases, and basically in these cases it is observed that gym goers, they are prone to heart attacks and other diseases. Getting my point? So that is why ICMR also talked about the richness of Indian diet. Now richness of Indian diet in the sense, now ICMR said that Indian diet is also rich in variety in terms of different foods. So enjoy a variety of nutritious foods from all over India, as India is a country, unity in diversity, different state, different region having different food culture. Clear? So, and learn about best energy and protein sources from our local foods. Clear? So there is a need that people should know how to consume the things, how to consume in a right manner. Clear? Local foods ke baare mein jankari hona bahut zaruri hai. Clear? So that is why ICMR said that less sugar and better health. Less sugar and better health. Now ICMR also mentioned how to reduce sugar intake. So instead of adding sugar to sweeten, so oatmeal or cereal, so top your bowl with favorite fruits. So fruits also provide natural sugars, natural sweetness. Clear? Then enjoy fruit for dessert instead of cookies or pastries and all. So these things are not healthy actually. Clear? So basically ICMR is telling, choose fresh food over packaged ones. Clear? So choose fresh food over packaged one. So there is a need to reduce these unhealthy lifestyle and reduce risk burden on India. Getting my point? And apart from these things, ICMR also mentions about the cooking process, that cooking also matters. Clear? There's a need for drinking plenty of water. Clear? Now, in terms of this cooking, so ICMR says that cook food in a way that preserve nutrients. Clear? Like steaming or grilling the things. Avoid deep frying things. Getting my point? To keep meals healthy. So, hydrate healthily. Drink plenty of water throughout a day. Avoid sugary drinks. Clear? Because they add calories without nutrients. Getting my point? So, these things are very important, okay, to make your lifestyle healthy. Clear? Now, apart from this, people should go for whole grain food. Now, whole grains in the sense, so whole grains are needed for the win. Like, choose whole grain food like brown rice, clear, then wild rice. And India is a country where most of the cereals, all these things are available. Clear? Millet, then oats and all. So choose whole grains like brown rice, whole wheat bread. Clear? And then because they have more nutrients and fiber than refined grains. Clear? So basically, with this, ICMR is trying to mention that people should rely more on millets. Clear? More on these Indian foods. Getting my point? They should eat healthy like millets, like cereals and all. Clear? So people should avoid like oily things and all. So that is why this ICMR released 17 guidelines for all the sections. Getting my point? So I hope this much is clear to all of you. Getting my point? So eat healthy and stay healthy. All the best for your prelims examination. So I hope this much is clear to all of you. Thank you. Thank you so much.